What is B6? What is that move? What? Oh, you're leaving?
Yeah, Water, I can come back and tell you another story.
No,
if you'd like.
No. Okay. No more stories. But you should come back.
What?
Just do anything except tell me stories. Me?
Yep.
Yes, I ate my burrito. Am I winning? I mean, I must be winning, right? This looks beyond stupid by black. Kinda wanna play bishop b5. Queen a4. Start with this. Knight e5 also looked good. I'm cooking.
You know where I grew up, we call this a portrait.
You've hit me with a lot of information.
Today, in general, I was updating all day today.
That's my opponent thinking about. There's not many moves. You just gotta find a... You just gotta, like, pick your way of getting obliterated here. Okay, I'm so confused. I feel like I'm playing a 1200. It's just GG. Like, queen b5 check, knight f7 is game over. Or knight c6. Queen f5, queen b5, or queen a4, king d8, knight c6, resigns. This is insane. Like, I'm obviously playing, like, a 1200, right? This is... Yeah, that was a... How did this 2400 get 2 out of 2? Supreme Tactician, my... What? Who did this person beat? This person beat a 2660 and a 2700? I think this person just played at 30% accuracy. The fact that it's 74.6 is unbelievable. This was like legitimately one of the worst games ever played. I mean, no disrespect whatsoever, but what is D5? I was like, this plus, look at this. Do you know why this is so bad? It's because two reasons. Number one, queen is out early. And it's not a Scandinavian.
Oh, I was gonna say, fantastic Scandinavian.
No, that's why you should let me finish, bro.
Okay.
So, and you shouldn't, there's no central pawns out. Second problem. Third problem, the way my opponent developed, they not only weakened their pieces, they also weakened their king. So it's like a, and now in here, a lot of beta chess players would play
a bishop b5 with a pin, and then here, and then castle, and then I just gotta finish my development, because that's what I learned. You know, and they're just gonna like play like this.
And now black is equal. So I was thinking, Benji.
No, he's eating a treat.
Oh.
Let him be.
Oh. So I was like, okay, this is like, I should refute this, right? I should play d5, knight here. And I went here. And I went here because my idea is knight b5, knight c7. And then look at this, my opponent plays a6. And this is defended by three things, right? Excuse me. Is defended by three things, and it's an illusion, because here I can take on b8, and then this. I got a brilliant for that, because I'm really Chad. Point is takes. This is just game over, because I'm going to castle, play knight e5, put my rooks on the center lines, and just attack on my opponent. This is, like, straight up one of the worst games I've ever seen. Like, I've never... Crazy.
Oh, what do you want for dinner?
Let's watch Magnus play.
The serious inquiry.
I don't know. You said beef, but what's for dinner?
I said chicken or beef. And mm-hmm. You asked me, what are you making? And I went into a meeting and I didn't respond. And then I came home.
You want to make stir fry? Or what do you
make? I can make stir fry. You want beef stir fry?
Yeah. What vegetables?
We have beans. You want beef and string beans?
Oh, we have the Chinese leftovers.
Yeah. Let's eat that.
Okay.
Hell yeah. Oh my god, that's so yummy. Okay. And I know you're gonna repurpose it and it's gonna be delicious.
Yeah. I also wanna bake tonight.
Bake?
Bake.
Who's Magnus playing? I'm gonna guess Magnus' opponent's Elo based on the moves. Well, there's some context clues. He's obviously playing like somebody pretty decently rated, probably like... Well, I played really down. I actually got very close to playing Magnus. Because I played a 2400, which means that they were at the very bottom, so he's probably playing like 28, 2900.
Look at your perfect sign.
Does he have a pawn? Yeah. What opening did he play? Scandi! This is the Scandinavian. You're just like worse, and then you just like win. What?
I befriended on chess.com.
Okay. I thought you don't use chess.com.
That is huge for me. Yes, but you know what? That day, you didn't take your phone outside and you insisted on chess. You re-downloaded it back on my phone. And you logged into it.
2800, yeah.
Before I got mad at you.
Yeah. Just sounds like a standard day.
So I had it, and then I added her on chess.com. She says she only plays, like...
Bots?
24-hour games.
Oh! So she's cheating.
How did you draw that conclusion?
Anybody who plays daily chess is cheating. Just kidding. I'm sure she's very nice. She just cheats at chess.
And is still 1100?
She's not very good at cheating. She does it for fun, but... Ooh, two queens. Four queens. What is there to think about?
Oh, it's Fabiano.
He's cooking. Okay, are you gonna play each other?
Oh, yes, I was reminded of this because when you last spoke to Magnus.
Yeah?
He said the solution to me running out of time all the time.
Yeah, play a 30-minute game.
Still not the point.
Okay.
Oh. It's because I opened my chess.com for the first time in a long time, and I have a lot of DMs from your fans worldwide asking, bro, how did you beat Levy in chess? Because... my record against you on chess.com is 1 win, 1 draw.
That's mad funny.
Yeah. They don't know. I just ask nicely. You should resign.
I mean, you cooked me.
That's true.
It was a very interesting game, but then I made a mistake.
Benji!
Voice! Oh my goodness.
Anyway.
What?
You've never beat me in chess. That is a fact. Because even when we play on a board, I just ask for a draw, and you...
I feel like you've cooked me a few times. We've had some, like, very interesting games.